हेलो गाइस, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो टुडेज वीडियो इज़ गोइंग टू बी अ स्टेशनरी हॉल। सो दिस स्टेशनरी हॉल विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर पीपल हु आर गोइंग टू यूनी। सो दिस विल बी लाइक अ स्टेशनरी हॉल फॉर गोइंग बैक टू स्कूल। सो आई एम एक्चुअली गोइंग टू ऑफिस, सो ऑल दीज, बट आई डू हैव टू स्टडी अ लॉट ऑफ कॉन्सेप्ट्स, सो विच विल हेल्प मी इन माई डे टू डे ऑफिस वर्क एंड प्रमोशन। सो दिस विल बी हेल्पफुल फॉर मी देयर। One more thing, so this is going to be a combination of both affordable products and Muji Hall. So stay tuned to see some alternative options for expensive Muji products too. So let's go to the video. So the first, let's start with the writing accessories like loose leaf sheets. So instead of writing on books, I actually prefer writing on these loose leaf sheets because I have more command. So I need not carry the entire stuff. I just have to carry like 5 or 10 sheets every day because I don't think I'm going to write more than that. So I prefer this. So I got these in two patterns. One is the graph pattern, and the graphs are also quite small, which I really like. And the other one is the ruled option. So they are for 350 rupees and they are 100 sheets each. So, and the colors are actually white, so, and they don't have an unruled option. I think that should be fine. So these are in A4 size, and for matching that I got this cardboard holder. So I've already taken some sheets and filed it inside to demonstrate. So these are some ruled sheets which I've already filed, and these are some graph sheets. So it's quite easy to work with these. So all that you have to do is pull this. I'm not able to do it with one hand. Basically you pull it from both the ends and then it opens. So from this end and from this end, you basically pull it simultaneously and it opens, and you can file it anytime at anywhere. And the size is also pretty reasonable. And apart from that, I did get this file dividers. So in case if I'm having multiple chapters, then I can use these file dividers. I can use these file dividers. So it's very difficult working with one hand. So these are the dividers. I prefer plastic ones, but I got these cardboard ones. Hopefully next time I can find plastic ones. They don't have it in plastic, so I'm actually going to try some other brand. And these are 150 rupees and they are five dividers. So apart from that, I also have this rough note that I can actually take notes. So this is something which I purchased from my local stationery shop. So if you want to scribble or do some rough work, I would highly recommend you get at least one notebook. And this is another set of 5 notebooks which I got. Let me try opening it. Oh my god, even purchasing all this was not difficult. Unpacking seems to be so difficult. So this is for I forgot how much this is for. This is for 250 rupees actually. Yeah, it's here. It's for 250 rupees. And I got all this from VR Mall in Bangalore. So it's a rule sheet. So you basically get 5 colors. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. So in case if you have 5 subjects, these 5 colors will be helpful for you in taking down notes. And the paper quality is also quite nice. So when I'm going to office, when I'm going to meetings, I can just carry this one book. And this will be really professional since there are no logos on it. And then I can keep one book on my bedside table to scribble down my journals, my diaries, my poems, whatnot. And another book I can just take down to I can use it to take down important notes in my life, some travel ideas or some important bank information or some personal information. And so I just got 5 books for now. So in case if you need more, you can buy it later. And then these are some flashcards. So you probably know what flashcards are. So you can use this to help you with your studying process. So I'm currently learning one programming language. So I'm planning to use these flashcards to help me with the studying process. And yeah, even the quality is also really nice. So you get a 5-pack and you get it for 350 rupees. And then you have this cardboard acrylic clipboard. It's for 250 rupees. Guys, by far this is my most favorite. I don't know why, but it just looks so cool and professional, don't you think so? So I can keep my loose sleeve sheets in this and work on it. It should be really good for sketching too. And I did get this one too. So this one, I'm planning to use this for writing down any important phone numbers or like just jot down things at the spur of the moment. So this is going to be on my coffee table near my bed. So I'll be using this to write down as and when anything comes up. So I don't remember the price of this exactly, but it's a good purchase. This is my second most favorite purchase. So this one is, I'm going to use this as a to-do list, a reminder list. I can use this as a grocery shopping list. So there are multiple ideas. Like, I'll try to make another video like showing how I'm actually using this. So this one is, I don't know the exact price, but this comes as a 40 sheet leaf. And then I got these. So these are the two sticky notes which I got from Muji, and they are each 90. So one is in blue color and one is in white, yellow color. So these will be really helpful in while taking down notes or like writing down important points, or just sticking it in your friend's room if they have not washed the utensils in the kitchen. So this is something I got from the local market. I like the color, so I really preferred buying this. I got this for 28 rupees. So I'm really looking forward to use this more actually. So I'll be probably using this on my loose leaf sheets to mark down any important stuff. And these I'm gonna use to carry my loose leaf sheets around or to put any important papers from office. So this is actually, let me just figure out how to open this. Yeah. So it's a cover inside a cover. It's cover to the power, full square. Sorry, guys. Yeah. So this is how you open this. A no hassle open, no logos and stuff, which means if I'm carrying resumes to any job interviews or something, I can use this. I can repurpose it and there's no logo, so I can use this in office and it will look really professional. So this is one cover which I got. And then coming back to the most interesting stuff, the pens. So as far as Muji pens are concerned, I got these 4 pens from Muji. Let me tell you an interesting stuff. This 0. If you can see this 0.7 pen, I got this 6 months back, a pack of 5, and look at the ink size. And look at the ink size here. I don't know if you can see it, but the pen which I got 6 months back has more ink than the pen which Muji sold to me today morning. I just don't know why it is like that, but clearly looks like Muji is robbing us of our money. So I have 3 pens. I have two blue black pens in 0.5 and 0.7 and a black pen in 0.7. And then this is another black pen, black gel pen which I got. So the thing is, when I'm going for meetings or when I'm traveling in flights or in trains or in buses, when I'm meeting people, I don't want the unnecessary burden of a cap. So I thought I'll just get this clicky pen. It's really good and it's ballpoint. And it writes well too. To be frank, this is actually better than those gel pens. So this is there. And then we have this correction tape from Muji, and this is for 290 rupees. It's a really good correction tape which also has a cap. So that's an interesting fact. So I hope you like it. And then these are some of my favorite pens which I've been using for quite some time. These are the Rorito gel pack, which is just 5 rupees per pen. The Muji gel pens are actually around 70 rupees per pen, but people, I actually prefer buying them when I'm traveling, so when I'm meeting with people, and the quality is also good. So this is the black pen. And this is what I used to use when I was in schools and colleges, when I was studying Agile. So I think it's around 40. This is something I've started trying, but it's okay. So it's an high-tech gel pen. It's 0.7. I think this is also 40 rupees. So these are some good alternatives. If you don't want to buy the Muji pens, you can buy these. But don't forget to get the loose leaf sheets, because they're build quality, and the way their wrist is bleeding, it's really nice. The reason is because if you're someone who likes writing with fountain pens, I would highly suggest you get the Muji books or the Muji loose leaf sheets. This is something I used in schools. It's the Hero pen. I know some of the 90s kids who are watching this video, they are going to be nostalgic. I know. So this is the classmate smoothie. I don't know if you can see. Yeah. The classmate smoothie. And then this is the classmate octane fountain. So these are the three ink pens which I usually use. And the hero of this entire set would be these three sketches. So they are dual ended. So they have like a pointy nib on one side. And so they have like a sketch pen or a marker on one side and a pointy nib on the other side. So this, so it's, I don't know the exact name, but it's good. It's really good. So I got it in three colors, so I can use it for writing the headings while I'm taking notes in my loose leaf sheets. And then I did see some marker pens, but I was not happy with their build quality. Like, it seemed very flimsy for me, so I decided to go with the affordable ones which actually made more sense to me. So these are the Faber-Castell marker pens. The highlighter pen. So the highlighter pen for Muji, even though it looks very professional and branded, to be honest, when it comes to delivery, like when it comes to actual efficiency of the highlighter pen, it's very bad. So I decided to get these, and these are really good. So this is how it is, and I love the nib. So right now I have got four colors. And then the most important part of any person's set, which is any person's stationery set, it is the brush pens. So I've got six brush pens here from Camelin. We are back to square one, where I have forgotten how to unpack stuff. Okay, mission accomplished. So this is what I've been doing during Corona, trying to unpack stuff after ordering things from online. So this is how it looks. I love it. This is my most favorite thing on this entire haul, guys. And then I also have a marker pen. So this is something which I had bought like 6 months back, but I still use it. So like if it's a very hard surface, I prefer writing with this. And I have my own pencil. So after this pencil is over, like I'll get another pencil because I don't use pencils that much. And there's a Muji eraser. And it's for 80 rupees. I don't know if you can see. For 80 rupees. This is an old eraser which I had. I completely forgot I had this. Interestingly, this is just 3 rupees. And then this is a pencil sharpener which I got. So this one is for I'm not sure, but I'll just put it in the description. So this is a stapler which I have been having it for quite some time. So I need to get some more pushboard pins and some staple pins for these staplers. So this is a scale which I got from a ruler which I got from Muji. So this is 190 rupees and it's in aluminium. Let's open it. Yeah, the build quality is also good. It's not very flimsy like the plastic ones. They didn't have the long version, so I decided to buy just this one. And this is my scale. You all must have heard this brand Nataraj, the famous scale. So these are two pouches which I already had. So this is from Smashbox and this one I got from the local market. So I'll be using this to store all my pens, and I'll be using this to store my everyday pens when I'm traveling. So I'll also be using this to store my important stuff like markers and sketches and stuff. So this will be my home ground. So this is what is going to be in my cupboards. So this is for 45 rupees which I got from the local supermarket. Yes, so we'll figure it out. So two interesting things which I got from Muji are these two stuff. I don't know if you guys have seen this before. It's really interesting. So any guesses what this is? No points for guessing. This is a pen holder. It's something else. I wish someone gave this to me when I was in uni accommodation. It looks so cute, guys. See how cute it is. It's a black fork and a black spoon. I love it. I'm a coffee person and I just can't wait to have pasta or coffee with this. And this is also something which I got to satiate my coffee needs. And this is ₹390. How cute is this? How cute is this mug? Like honestly, this is even more cuter than my brush pens. So I can also use this as a coaster. So in case if I want my coffee to rest, I can just keep it like this and I can close it like that. So this is all from my stationery haul, guys. Coffee, some pouches, some pens and some books. See you next in some other video of mine. Please don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Thank you.